I'm just very impressed with the acting skills of the people. I mean, they are so deep into the characters. It is very impressive to see that.
Thank you very much, Dr. Mansi. Nola Holmes, मेरे सामने और कौन है? Detective Daddy Cool, क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप लोग?
I think the mystery is very intense. I didn't expect it to be so intense, but now I'm intrigued.
Okay, hope we are keeping you intrigued until tomorrow evening, which will be the second part, investigation part. Miss Absolutely जी, आपको क्या कहना है अब तक? कैसा रहा आपका journey as SSS member?
Hi, it was nice actually. Interaction बहुत अच्छा था. The characters were playing very well. बहुत मजा आया. Actually feel आ रहा था कि हाँ, we are interrogating. So it was very nice and cool.
Thank you.
Immersive. It's been absolutely immersive. That is the word. You feel like you are actually a part of this.
Right. Thank you very much. Actually, Rangai Theatre Company, we are into immersive sensory theatre experience. Pre-lockdown, we went to live shows and intimate shows, जहाँ पे हमारे कुछ shows होते थे जिसमें हम लोगों को blind fold करके अंदर लाते थे. कुछ shows ऐसे थे जिसमें हम लोगों के हाथ बांधते थे, सर पे mask पहनाते थे उन्हें, और black rooms में अंदर लेके जाते थे. So yeah, we were into pretty intense sort of storytelling using all the senses and immersion. Detective Ilona Inola Holmes, आपका क्या कहना है? What is your experience so far? Can you hear us, Holmes?
Hi, sorry. I was just responding to some chat. I think the experience, it was really good. So I really liked how the characters were playing. But it is getting very confusing and you just don't know which character to trust. And they were, right. Obviously, they try to distract you and they take the story to a completely different line.
Right.
So it's very interesting. I think I had a good time listening to all the characters. And hoping to solve this by tomorrow.
Yes, thank you very much. Inspector Farooq Ahmed ji, would you like to add something? So far, how was your experience? Is this how your background usually is, or are you trying to match a detective ka feel lane ke liye?
So, this was supposed to be my character ka background. That's why it's the background. Actually, let me back
here.
Yeah.
और हमें भी ये प्ले करने में, और ये जो खेल है एक तरीके से, we've turned this into a gamification, तो ये गेम खेलने में हमारे ऑडियंस के साथ बहुत मजा आता है जब आप जैसे ऑडियंस जो एफर्ट लेके आती है. Yes, you are trying to say something. Please add.
I'm enjoying being the inspector. I feel at some point of time I would like to, किसी को इंटरोगेशन रूम में ले जाके एक आध दो डंडे मार के कन्फेशन निकालने का मौका मिलेगा.
Okay, तो इंटरेस्टिंग.
लेट्स सी इफ हैपेंस और नॉट.
यू विल हैव मोर अपॉर्चुनिटीज टुमारो. यू विल हैव मोर थिंग्स टू कवर एंड कवर एंड पजल्स टू सॉल्व. लॉट येट टू हैपन. और हो सकता है तभी आप लोग बैड कॉप एंड गुड कॉप खेल पाओगे. सो फार थैंक यू वेरी मच. स्टे ट्यून्ड ऑन व्हाट्सएप नाउ. व्हाट्सएप पे कुछ क्लूज और चीजें आती रहेगी, और जैसे जैसे आपको वक्त मिलेगा प्लीज स्टे ट्यून्ड. वहाँ पे इंटरेक्शन इसी तरह से जारी रखिएगा. थैंक यू एवरीवन. Let's meet you up now and live tomorrow on Zoom.
It was amazing, right from the beginning where I reached out to your team to have this arranged for us.
Yes.
I think within such a short period of time, you also accommodated all my last minute requests. So thank you so much for that.
Yes.
If I talk about the act, I think it was brilliantly put. All the characters were so genuine, and thanks to our team as well. They got so involved in asking questions. I think that's what made it very, very interesting.
Yes.
I understand how difficult it is to deliver something like this virtually to keep the audience engaged, and you did a fabulous job there. So
thank you so much.
The way the things were unfolding, and with evidences, with more and more plots, thoda plot twist bhi aa raha tha, so it was keeping us very involved.
Best thing was it was a mystery with a message.
Yes.
So वो message बहुत अच्छे से भरा है, so it was amazing. And मुझे सच में ऐसा लग रहा था कि मैं एक CBI agent हूँ और मैं case solve कर रही हूँ. मैं रात को भी message कर रही थी मेरे colleagues को कि यार कौन है पता करो. So it was very exciting and I would say very well written. Acting भी बहुत अच्छी थी सबकी. The acting was amazing. Like we were into the character. We could feel their side of the story. So I would say hats off guys. Amazing acting. It was very catchy. We were in the case, like hum literally solve kar rahe the. So I loved it. I love the experience.
I'm just going to say one thing. I haven't slept till 3 a.m. last night.
Oh.
And the last thing that I was doing was I was listening to all of the clips and all of the evidence.
Oh.
and it's been going on in the head. So I think that's that says it all, you know.
Thank you.
Going crossed, and we were so keen to try and solve the mystery. It was just it was amazing.
Thank you.
The only thing I have to say is, like, cheers to you guys, and here's to a great case song.
Oh. कैसा रहा एक तरीके से एम्प्लॉई एंगेजमेंट के हिसाब से? डू यू हैव टू से अबाउट दैट?
सो आई थिंक द ऑब्जेक्टिव वाज टू ब्रिंग पीपल टुगेदर एंड ब्रिंग समथिंग वेरी डिफरेंट टू देम. सो ओवर द लास्ट 7 months, आई जॉइंड द कंपनी ओनली 2 months बैक, बट बिफोर दैट यू नो मनहर कहाँ गए वो, ऑस्टिन पावर्स, सो ही वाज द वन हु वाज मैनेजिंग द एंटायर एंगेजमेंट पीस. एंड we had done a lot of activities, different kind of games, bringing people together, live music. So then bringing back an event which was very different from what had already been tried and tested, I was really struggling how to, you know, bring something, to bring that newness to the team. And that's when somebody reached out to me, and that's how I got in touch with you. So to bring that newness, I think that objective was definitely achieved. I would have really liked if more people from the company would have joined this. Yes. I think they really missed out on some experience, yes, which other people had the opportunity to go through. But yeah, I'm happy at the end of it.
Thank you very much. Jaise Senior Inspector Gaitonde kahega, Jai Hind cadets.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
Thank you very much.